Here's Elizabeth Warren telling audiences how she was fired from her first job for the crime of getting pregnant, because that's what life was like in America before pioneering feminists like Elizabeth Warren put everything on the line to change the rules. It was a hellscape right out of The Handmaid's Tale.
I was visibly pregnant. And the principal did what principals did in those days. Wished me luck and hired someone else for the job. I was visibly pregnant. And the principal did what principals did in those days. Wished me luck and hired someone else for the job. I was visibly pregnant. Wished me luck and hired someone else for the job. I was visibly pregnant. He wished me luck and hired someone else for the job.
Wished me luck. Exact same arm gesture every time. A carbon copy. Watching that tape, you think, how could we ever have believed she was going to win anything? How dumb are we? And by the way, the scenario she just described never happened. She made it up. How do we know that? Well, because Elizabeth Warren herself told a very different story 12 years before.
It was in a public school system, but I worked with the children with disabilities. And I did that for a year. And then that summer, I actually didn't have the education courses, so I was on an emergency certificate, it was called. And I went back to graduate school and took a couple of courses in education and said, I don't think this is going to work out for me. And I was pregnant with my first baby. So I had a baby and stayed home for a couple of years. And I was really casting about thinking, what am I going to do?
So it turns out they didn't actually wish her luck and fire her for being pregnant. What a fraud. What a liar.
Wished me luck and hired someone else for the job. Wished me luck and hired someone else for the job. Wished me luck and hired someone else for the job.